Hi everyone, in this video we can actually win the game as white in 9 moves. If you want to think about it, go ahead. I'll show the answer in a second. Alright, now this is actually a pretty impressive checkmate. The way we're going to start is we are going to be doing a queen sacrifice. This is going to be a forced move. The opponent has to capture our queen with the king, and now we actually want to bring the knight, but if you bring the knight right away, we can't capture this rook because the opponent's rook protects it. So what we are going to be doing is we're going to be doing a deflection. We are going to be removing this rook from protecting this. And now we can bring our knight to e3. Again, since we are having an opposition right now, when we do a check like this, the king has to just go back and forth. And the king, the queen, the rooks, they're all in the optimal spaces for our knight to do this capture moves. And then we will come back. After we go to d5, the king again has to go to f5. And now there's a checkmate in one move, pawn g4. And this is how white can win this position in 9 moves. Now, if when we first brought the knight to e7, if they don't capture our knight with the rook, they can also bring this king to f6, and then we can capture the opponent's queen, forcing them to go to this square, and then we have knight e3 idea, which is going to be a checkmate. So this would actually be a checkmate in 4 moves, but if the opponent captured our knight in that position, then it will be a checkmate in 9 moves. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.